Good morning. Today we're coming from Pembroke Castle. So it's a little after sunrise, early in the morning. So let's have a little walk around and see what we can find.
Hi.
So, good morning. Sorry about last week, I missed that one. I was, like I said, I was on holiday. I took all my stuff with me with every intention of making a few videos, and as I was on holiday, it just didn't materialise, it didn't happen, so apologies. But we're back to it now, back in Wales. Please, if you could like and subscribe, hit the notifications, that sort of thing. And I'll be doing at least one a week now. So, hope you enjoy. The castle there in all its glory. The sky's not doing much today. I might wait for the sun to put a bit of light on it on the way back and see where we can get there. While I'm videoing, I'm just looking for compositions. And reflections of the castle, that sort of thing. Ones. The sun's just started to, he's coming out on his camera, but the sun is just starting to light up the castle. That's the image I just took that on the phone as well. As I like that. I'll just take another few now on the camera and we'll see what we can get at the end of the video. Back to the walk around. With the sun, I'm going to be a little bit late. Oh, I really can't get another angle, but the sun behind the castle might look interesting. Let's walk around. Well, we've got a few of that. So, let's see what they turn out like. Hello.
Hi.
A few people walking the dogs this morning. Caught a few ducks in the sun ray and the water reflection. I'll look at them later. Welcome to Pembroke. Yeah. Ducks there taking off. Looks like the swans have been there in the reeds. It's okay. Don't forget, if you could like and subscribe, give this video a thumbs up. I try and do every week, at least one a week. Much appreciated. Pembroke Castle. If you like what you see, please give this a like, thumbs up, and subscribe if you could. Hit the notification bell, and I'll hopefully see you in the next one. So goodbye for now.